I'll be getting a new HDMI recorder thing, which will record PS3 games in a different format. It will look a lot better, and all the screen will be stuck in, hopefully. That won't be until couple of well, sometime in December. So yeah, stay tuned for that.